Because I think after
Fernando
here,
got it.
Oh, Fernando got it. Okay, we can call two. Call the winner and the loser of that.
Fernando and Steve.
Yeah, you go to 11.
11? And then Ralph and Henry. Henry. Henry.
Wow. Henry.
Table 8.
No, I'm just looking.
Oh. Yeah, bye. Oh, that's Dre. That's you. Can't even.
Spell it, man. Time to spell.
Missing letters. Yeah, you're waiting.
Does it come out? Is it a recording?
Oh, yeah.
You're waiting for Stephen Fernando.
Okay, so who playing? Who lost?
So Gabe was playing Israel. Gabe goes to the winner's side. He won.
Hold on, don't go. Give me a second. So who won?
Gabe. Yeah. I think that's Israel's first loss. So I'm telling you, Israel goes to A something.
A4. All here.
And if there's somebody he can play, go ahead and play.
I'm gonna go smoke cigarette first,
then. No, too bad. You're 4 feet.
Too bad.
You're playing right here. Sonic is playing. Fernando and Steve are playing.
Ralph should be playing.
What's Ray's game
side? 4-4.
Still 4-4.
And then bam, Stephanie. And that's it. So the
Ralph should be playing, right?
What?
They're done. Ralph should be playing, right?
Andrew and Billy, you're playing. They finished. Fernando and Steve should be playing. They're playing, right? We're good. Everybody's playing.
Oh, okay. Oh, I thought Ralph would.
Bill!
I'm a loser. Where am I?
No, I'm a bigger loser. I donated my $10 already.
Right.
Can't make a thing. Kick him off. Eight ball. Hey, you won one. Hey, Bill, you won one.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
At least you won one.
You know, I've beaten him before.
That guy's good.
Thank you, my friend. Show him your
Josh. Oh! You got Bernie's phone number?
Henry and Ralph.
Yeah.
Ralph and Henry. They're playing right there.
What's name got that?
Yeah, so Gabe got it. You over here as well. So you play whoever wins the table A?
Yeah.
Both wars on both sides.
Four?
Yeah. Yeah. When it's side, it's side.
You must see players every week now?
Yeah. It's fun. Everybody knows everybody. And, nobody gets rowdy or anything. Wow.
The boy is a good addition to you.
What's that?
My boy's a good addition to your group.
What's that?
My son is a good addition to your group.
Yeah. If he gets fun, that's the main thing. I come here to donate money, so. And it alternates. One week is 9-ball, the other week is 8-ball.
So that makes it a little more interesting.
Yeah, 8-ball is 3. And then 9-ball, it's alternate break.
A guy like me, will have a better chance at 8-ball than 9-ball.
Probably 8-ball. Yeah, you probably have more chances of shooting. Because 9-ball is like wherever in the middle of 9-ball.
So next week is 8-ball. I might come back next week.
Yeah.
Turn 8, as you say.
Yeah. And 8-ball is PCA rules, which is something the same rules as 9-ball. Ball in hand. Tall bucket. That's it.
What about clean shot?
You call your ball, your strikes, you call 13 ball, corner bucket, and you make it.
Doesn't matter how it gets there.
13 ball, they bucket.
If it gets another ball on the way, it doesn't matter.
You ain't caught it up with the ball. Those are the rules. Call ball, call bucket. You gotta keep it, but you gotta still keep your balls. Right. If you strike, you say 13 ball over there, you give you 15, 13 ball, and some over there, still keep it up.
Oh, so you can hit the 15 first. Oh, yeah.
You can call your own ball. Yeah. But if you hit a different ball, if you hit like a solid ball and your strikes, then there'll be a foul. There'll be ball in hand, put an air where you want on the table, like 9-ball. And also, it's like 9-ball, you're going to hit a rail.
You have to hit a rail on the 9-ball?
No. A 9-ball, yes. A 9-ball, you're going to hit a rail at your point of contact. Yeah, because if you hit it like really soft and nothing hits the rail, either the object ball or the cue ball, that's a foul. Yeah, so that's one of the rules. Object ball has to hit a rail. Yeah, because you know that you get exhausted, like a lot of mountain moves. So they're one of the rules they made. I don't know when they made it, but those guys, look at the guys. Listen to the reaction. Look at the reaction. What the hell is that? We're a team, we leave all at once.
I thought they were replaying the beginning when they first came out on TV.
No, but this is a good place, quiet, not rowdy or anything. You've been doing the weeknight. I'll come here Wednesday night only. It's a league night on Wednesday night. It's not rowdy or anything. Once in a while, you get a dump ride. To me, it's like one every 6 months, you get a dump ride. One every 6 months, you get a dump ride.
Oh, this
guy's good!
Sorry about that.
Hell no, man. You got that one from my cassette.
No, that was
what I found. He watched that video over and over again.
Yeah. It's a trick shot. Yeah. Actually, I tried one against him, and it was just this far away of going in. I hit the one I was supposed to hit, threw it back. Nine ball, stretch ball, going over there.
$5 per person,
right?
For the prize,
yeah. No, the bar will add $5 per person.
That goes towards the pot?
Yes. So, it's $10 fee, right? $8, it goes to entry fee. And for every player that they get, the bar is $5.
Right.
The $2 free fee is to pay, you know, to use for the use of the tables. In other words, $13, and then complimentary players, $13, $14 for players. And then they divide it first, second, and fourth. Fourth at least gets a minimum of $10 to get the, you know.
So they divide your total pot by four?
Yeah, so, no. Oh. So, like, first player gets, like, 50% or 60%, and they start, they do the math. That way, everybody gets something. At least fourth place, at least gets the minimum of $10.
So this is double elimination, right?
Yes. Yeah, so if he loses, he still, you know, comes over here, double elimination.
So, same thing with you, right?
Oh, I'm done already. It's done. I donated my money already. I couldn't make anything.
Oh, okay, you have to go. That's right. Yeah.
No, so I lost against him, and I was immediately like, nah, let me play. Like, yeah, I don't care.
Oh, so you played right away back to back?
Nah, it really matters.
I was telling my friend that Clicks used to be having their matches. Remember the matches?
Oh, yeah, a long time ago.
Yeah.
I've been hanging out here since 94.
I've been coming since 92.
I used to come here in 94, 95, and then, Wednesday night, long time.
I used to go to the one up on Breaker.
Yeah, Breaker and Lamar.
Yeah. In El Paso, too, I used to go to the place.
I stumbled in one anymore. San Antonio just was a weird. I was, I don't know what I was doing over there. And then I stopped moving to it. And then one of my friends, the one I hang out all the time, it's weird. On a vacation, no, Corpus Christi is chilling out and all that. And he went to a Corpus Christi, man. Oh, there's a Diggs here. Oh, I want to play pool and all that. And, oh, okay. So he went and played pool and asked me, yo, I got your number. Yeah. He planned to travel. He's like, he just, man, I beat everybody with a high skill. Man, you're good, man, where you from and all that. I'm hardly playing nine ball. Most of my games are eight ball. I started playing, I used to play a lot of nine ball. But then, most of my friends that I start hanging out with, it's eight ball. You lose the setup skills and stuff like that. I still got them, but yeah, the mouse is a mental thing. Nice video.
Yeah. And it comes out really sharp on that. It's a Samsung. Galaxy S, I think it is.
Okay.
I think it's got a great camera. It's so much better than the app. Everybody that has the app says, well, let's use your phone. Three to one.
So you broke first, right?
Yeah.
So it's my break.
Yeah, so he's just going to market. Oh, there's the guy, we still hang out here also. He'll used to set up right here and transmit it live on YouTube. Okay, YouTube channel.
Like a whole professional kit or
anything? Yeah, table set up right there. And you can log on actually, you need to log on, just open the YouTube channel.
Live streaming?
And live streaming. One day I was playing here, and I lost. Back to back. It's like, the guy that I'm playing, I broke and missed the 8 ball. He ran out, then he broke and ran, then I broke, I don't want to get ran out. So, three questions, I'm done. Then I go, so I asked my friend, hey, I'm gonna see you. Oh yeah, so I'll send it to me. I'll send it to my boy, he's 10. He's on the computer. Hey, check this out. You got it?
Yeah.
Against Bernardo?
Yeah.
Remember, he was good. Come on. Over here. Bernardo.
I can do that shit 5 years, bro. I don't know about that.
Will play already or not yet?
Not yet. I'm gonna wait for the guy that's in charge. I think they want to start the loser size first before they go this.
We got plenty of tables in.
Give me a second. He's playing right now. Let him finish. Still early. I think he wants some more angle. Should be okay. It'll probably be better like this, right?
Yeah, I was thinking. Oh, yeah.
No, yeah, get a little bit of an angle. Two of those. Get a bigger angle. A little higher up. Oh, you're fine there. A little higher because it's high level. But yeah, so then I told my boy, I gave him the love, you know, hey, this is the channel. This is the channel, be logged in. Are you playing? Oh, just like, text weapon at him. And text him a text. Hey, you see me playing? Why not playing, but you see me playing? Yes.
Oh, that's cool.
He's all excited.
That's really cool, yeah.
Yeah. y'all got pool table or no?
Not yet.
More than
like, he just moved it to San Diego.
Oh, okay.
I got a two-bedroom house, so I got a table on the bedboard, but I don't get a job out here.
Now get out. I put my man cave. I got my man cave on the garage. Put a table. When the house wanted 10 years ago, one of my friends goes, what are you going to do? Pull it right now before your wife takes over. Ooh, I got a $200 pool table. Hell with it. This is my area.
We saw one online for $250. And it's not bad. It's nice. And we were thinking, well, my garage is a single car garage.
Oh, yeah, it works.
I said, we're putting the dining room. The dining room is big.
Yeah.
Okay, well.
Oh, actually, it worked on the garage. On the single car garage, it'll work. It'll work. You just get on my space where and just leave the table by itself. And then as long as there's room with a... I got a two-car garage and I put a 19 table. I play with the garage door open. There's the other thing. It's going tall and whatever, but and I'm still out there playing golf in here. Yeah. No, this is the thing, this noise will carry. Even on the garage when I play pool, one neighbor goes down the street, man, I always hear you breaking. Don't call the cops.
You gotta get some board.
No. The neighbor is like from down the street and all that. It's like,
it don't matter what you do.
No, because it's the garage door open. I'm there with the garage door open.
You smoke?
No. No, nobody's allowed to smoke in my garage. Here. My wife smokes. Smoking! You know, this is the line, the smoking line, outside. Outside!
Have you ever smoked?
No.
See, I used to smoke for 20 years, like 30 years. Now I do the vaping stuff. But I'm telling you, I can sell cigarettes around the corner. Somebody like nowadays.
Oh, yeah. And I smoke a while ago, but I never actually smoke. I would just like hold it in my mouth, say I was smoking. So I never actually inhaled or anything. So nothing for myself. But and then after a while, cigars once in a while.
Yeah, I don't think it's cigars.
I wouldn't prefer it.
Got mashed right here, man.
Well, let me
play that. You play that.
Play that.
Can we go ahead and play most?
Yeah, that's fine. We can play somebody. Let's go ahead and throw them out.
Okay, cool.
Loser side or winner, it doesn't matter.
Loser side, winner side, yeah, doesn't really matter. Okay, Steve, you play Sonny. What table you want?
I don't.
You play table 9 with Sonny over there. He's already there.
What am I playing, boss?
Drew, you play Fernando. Table 12.
All right.
And Stephanie Bass over there. They're playing already. Cool.
As long as you make the shot, it doesn't matter about the bottom.
It's not real. Yeah.
If you don't make it, you have to hit it.
Yes.
Something has to hit it.
Yeah, but not when everybody hits it. It's only when they're trying to play safety. They're trying to push low roll it and, you know, safety. They're trying to block you. Yeah, like, there's a thing, you know, here. Yeah, Sanduki, yo. Say what it
is. Did you break twice in a row? Is that
happening?
No. We got mixed up.
Too bad.
It's not a big deal. No, it's not a big deal.
We will replay the same game.
We're trying to figure it out.
Don't worry about it. He's telling you, you break, don't say anything.
No, I want us both to be on the same page.
Hey, hold on.
Tell him one. Because what if later he's like, hey, wait.
No, tell him one.
Yeah.
This is it. One
day. Three. Just break. Don't worry about it. You know, we're not professionals. And, you know, you still get invited next week. Right, Billy?
If he wins, no.
No, this is... no, we're not kicking my ass also. Hell no, no. Kick him out.
No, Andrew's a good dude.
We're sore losers. No, you're not invited.
Hey, Chris is not here, bro.
Oh, yeah, I know that.
Chris will be crying.
Perdió $100 contra el Greco. No, nobody wants to bet against that guy. He's a legend. A living legend. He's like 64. I don't know, he doesn't miss
it. Okay, well, yeah, the first when my son came to visit, we went over there to Grand just out of
the Grand, yeah.
To go play, and just so happened, he walked in on a tournament and got to go
right.
He was, yeah. He was the one that came and took time and came himself to love him, and we watched him play, and JK, you
know, what?
JK, the girl?
Jennifer,
no. Jessica? Nah, no idea. She like jumps up in the air when she plays.
Yeah. It's an egg. You don't have to do that.
How do kids call that now? Extra, right?
Yeah. It's, it's the same thing. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Not to be a...
That's like basically jumps up off in your head. Yeah. From the corner, from the side of here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You don't need that shit. I've seen my ass before. You know, they try to do it like when they play tennis.
I was wondering about that too, right? Did you see Tiger Woods one day?
Oh yeah. I worked Sunday, so I was online watching it.
I
started watching on Saturday, and I was flipping through the channel the last Saturday, and that's the reason that I started watching it, is because birdie, and then he just fucked up. But he's still good, you know?
Good to see him win something, yeah. You know, after such a long time. One
Lo que son los viejos? What happened to him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was doing good, and then empezó con los viejos y just went downhill from there. Si no puedes con una, quieres poder con dos, cabrón.
That's probably threw his back out. It wasn't the golf.
I got no comment.
Right.
Now these days, blah blah blah, y nunca sabes.
Get back.
It
hard to get back.
Yeah, can you save $100 million though? It's hard to get back. It's just I watch videos and stuff like that. It's the patience of the practice that really matters. Having the patience and practice.
I know, right?
It was killing you?
Yeah. Good stuff.
That's why I lost.
You tied me up on that four ball, man. What was up with that?